it as much. You're such a limited creature. A perfect example of why we made our decision. The trial never ended, Captain. We never reached a verdict. But now we have. You're guilty.
Guilty of what?
Of being inferior. 7 years ago, I said we'd be watching you, and we have been. Hoping that your ape-like race would demonstrate some growth, give some indication that your minds had room for expansion.
We've journeyed to countless new worlds. We've contacted new species. We have expanded our understanding of the universe.
In your own paltry, limited way, you have no idea how far you still have to go. But instead of using the last 7 years to change and to grow, you have squandered them.
We are what we are, and we're doing the best we can. It is not for you to set the standards by which we should be judged.
Oh, but it is. And we have. Time may be eternal, Captain, but our patience is not. It's time to put an end to your trek through the stars. Make room for other more worthy species.
You're going to deny us travel through space?
No. You obtuse piece of flotsam. You are to be denied existence. Humanity's fate has been sealed. You will be destroyed.
Q, I do not believe that even you are capable of such an act.
I? There you go again, always blaming me for everything. Well, this time I'm not your enemy. I'm not the one that causes the annihilation of mankind. You are.
Me?
That's right. You're doing it right now. You did it before, and you'll do it yet again.
What sort of meaningless double talk is this?
He doesn't understand! I have only myself to blame, I suppose. I believed in you. I thought you had potential. But apparently I was wrong. May whatever god you believe in have mercy on your soul. This court stands adjourned. Continuum didn't think you had it in you, Jean-Luc. But I knew you did.
You're saying that it worked? We collapsed the anomaly.
Is that all this meant to you? Just another spatial anomaly, just another day at the office?
Did it work?
Well, you're here, aren't you? You're talking to me, aren't you?
What about my crew?
The anomaly, my ship, my crew. I suppose you're worried about your fish, too. If it puts your mind at ease, you've saved humanity once again.
Thank you.
For what?
You had a hand in helping me get out of this.
I was the one that got you into it. A directive from the Continuum. The part about the helping hand, though, was my idea.
I sincerely hope that this is the last time that I find myself here.
You just don't get it, do you, Jean-Luc? The trial never ends. We wanted to see if you had the ability to expand your mind and your horizons. And for one brief moment, you did.
When I realized the paradox.
Exactly. For that one fraction of a second, you were open to options you had never considered. That is the exploration that awaits you. Not mapping stars and studying nebula, but charting the unknown possibilities of existence.
Q, what is it that you're trying to tell me?
You'll find out. In any case, I'll be watching. And if you're very lucky, I'll drop by to say hello. From time to time. See you.